Let's also go across, first up though, before we go across to Krishnamurthy in Hyderabad, to Dr. Santanu Sen. He's the Indian Medical Association president who's joining us on the broadcast. Mr. Sen, first up, I want to begin by asking you about your first thoughts on this horrific murder that has come to light. The details are horrifying. The entire country is shocked that something like this could happen so close to a toll gate, you know, in Hyderabad. And this wasn't even in the dead of the night, which is usually the excuse given when such cases come to light.
See, first of all, it's giving me a remembrance of that Nirbhaya incident of New Delhi. Priyanka Reddy, a 26 years old vet doctor, not only she was kidnapped, not only she was raped, she was burned to death. And nobody even can't imagine of such heinous crime in this 21st century. So first of all, it's definitely a symbol of social degradation. But at the same time, I believe some strong action, some exemplary step is the need of the hour. And if you ask me personally, nothing can be a better punishment than hang till death for the culprits. And so far I have been informed till now, 2% only have been identified. And I firmly believe this type of heinous crime cannot be committed by only 2%. There must be a nexus existing. And Indian Medical Association urges upon the government, urges upon the administration, if strong step is not taken immediately, if exemplary punishment is not given to the culprits, then Indian Medical Association and the entire medical fraternity of the country will leave no stone unturned to fight till end.
You're remembering the Nirbhaya case today, Dr. Sen. In fact, we spoke to Nirbhaya's mother as well. And you know, we all feel like we are victims of the system because Nirbhaya's rapists are still alive, despite a death penalty that you're now asking for this young doctor's gang rape possibly and murder. You know, it just takes so long. Even when there's a fast-track trial, the system seems to be more in favor of the culprit than the victim.
That is the most unfortunate part of the story. See, apart from being national president of Indian Medical Association, I am a member of parliament of Rajya Sabha. And you will be surprised to know, yesterday only I was talking to our Union Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad, and I was talking on the same issue, that getting proper justice is something, getting your heaven in your hand in our country, and the justice is becoming out of reach of common people. And yesterday only I asked a question that you can't believe, there are so many persons who just stop going to courts because of huge amount of fees they have to face. It's very unfortunate for our country, but I believe that our country and our lawmakers and the government and the administration must take this issue very seriously. And as you know, that Indian Medical Association has been fighting for violence against doctors since long, and the government has made already an interministerial committee, and Indian Medical Association has already prepared a draft based on which most likely in this ongoing session our government is going to bring a bill. But an exemplary punishment and stringent action is the need of the hour, so that people can think twice before committing such heinous crime in future.
What do you make, Dr. Santanu Sen, of two things that have come to light today? One, that the police initially was so lackadaisical that they refused to file a missings report and instead told the family that the girl might have eloped with someone. Such is the insensitivity of the police. And secondly, the Telangana Home Minister just this afternoon said that why didn't the girl call the police instead of calling her sister? You know, I don't understand how politicians and police can behave like this.
With all humility, I will ask that police, I would like to ask that police person a particular question. Just close your eyes for 1 minute and consider that particular victim is your own daughter and sister. Then do according to your conscience. And secondly, so far the statement of the Honorable Minister of Telangana is concerned, our Vice President, National Vice President Dr. Narasingha Reddy is very much there. He is from the state of Telangana. He is in touch with the ministry and the administration, and he is taking up the issue right there.
Okay. Dr. Santanu Sen, president of the Indian Medical Association, saying that the association is going to do absolutely everything in its power to ensure that justice is not delayed in this case, and also going on to say that death is the appropriate punishment for culprits in cases like these.
కూడా ఫోన్ చేసి నాకు భయమేస్తుందని ఫోన్ చేసి చెప్పడం జరిగింది. దురదృష్టము, అమ్మాయికి అప్పటికైనా వెహికల్ వదిలేసి రోడ్డు మీద వచ్చి ఆగినుంటే మరి ఖచ్చితంగా అమ్మాయి యొక్క ప్రాణంతో మన ముందుండేది. దురదృష్టవశాత్తు అమ్మాయి సరైనటువంటి ఆలోచన చేయలేదని చెప్పి మాకు అనిపిస్తుంది. దురదృష్టము వెంటాడింది అమ్మాయిని. ఆ దురదృష్టం కారణంగానే ఈరోజు అమ్మాయి మన నుంచి దూరమైందని చెప్పి నేను భావిస్తా ఉన్నాను.